With Emap, you can overlay cameras onto a floor plan, building map, or city map to easily identify locations of cameras. To create an Emap, go to the View menu and click Emap View, or simply click the Emap View icon. Right-click within the Emap window and click Load Map Images. Copy the desired image into the AVMS Emap folder and open the image. Right-click on a DVR and choose Connect to connect to that DVR. Click the drop-down arrow next to the DVR icon, then drag and drop the desired camera icons onto the map image. Repeat this process to add cameras for multiple DVRs. Right-clicking on an icon will allow you to view, close, or delete a camera. Right-click on a camera view to access view options. When finished adding cameras, right-click anywhere in the Emap window and click Save Emap. Enter a name for the Emap, then click OK. To view a saved Emap, open a new Emap window, click the drop-down arrow next to the Emap icon, then drag and drop the icon anywhere into the Emap window to start viewing. To remove an Emap from the list, simply right-click on it and select Delete. If you need further assistance and would like to contact a technical support representative, call 1-800-549-6393 or visit ClintonElectronics.com.